total accuracy.
We know, and we knew from the beginning, that our factory in Japan, Moroku, makes one of the best production barrels that you can buy on a rifle today.
These are button broached barrels. They have a triple check system. They have a target crown system on them.
The barrel is a superior barrel. It's button rifled. It's air gauged.
They do headspace. It's also one of the many things that contributes to the exceptional accuracy that's been known in the A-Bolt system that we carried over and kept in the X-Bolt.
In order to have extreme accuracy, you have to have a good control over your headspace, which essentially is the dimension that determines how deep your chamber goes into the rifle. If that chamber is too deep, then you've got too much slop between your cartridge and the barrel, and that's going to cause your accuracy to suffer.
We hand chamber every X-Bolt chamber.
Every single one of these barrels that's on an X-Bolt has been hand chambered to the exact specifications. So what that does is it gives us very precise control over headspace, and you definitely see the results of that when you look at the accuracy of the X-Bolt. By putting this crown in here, what it does is it protects that rifling. If you drop the gun, if you bump it up against something, the rifling is recessed down inside and it's not likely to get hit or damaged by any kind of use of the rifle. It's going to stay safe in there. One of the most important things that determines accuracy and consistency with a rifle is the contact between the receiver itself and where it touches the stock.
This whole action is bedded in front and in the rear of the stock.
Ideally, what you'd like to have is you'd like to have every single rifle custom fit to the stock that it goes in. And that's essentially what bedding allows us to do. This is an epoxy bedding that goes in wet. So you squirt in this goo stuff, this gel, so to speak, when you put this rifle together. And then you take this rifle with this stock, you put it together like this, you squish them like that, and then you let it dry. And so as soon as that bedding compound is dried, you're guaranteed to have a 100% surface contact in both the rear and the front, and that allows you to have perfect mating between the receiver and the stock. And it is particular to this receiver and particular to this stock, but it's guaranteed to be custom fit every time.
That's a setup that comes from the factory that would require otherwise to spend a lot of money.
Most of our competitors don't glass bed rifles. The reason being, it's a time intensive and labor intensive process. It's costly. Every Browning X-Bolt comes from the factory with bedding in the stock. Now, some of our competitors will tell you that pillar bedding is superior. In my opinion, that is untrue. Glass bedding allows for an exact match of the receiver inside the stock. With a pillar bedding system, you will have one point of contact where that pillar intersects the action. With glass bedding, the entire receiver that contacts the glass bedding is a perfect mate inside the stock.
When we have a nice, firm, custom fit receiver, that also allows us to have clearance all the way around the barrel in the barrel channel. And that's what you would call a free floating barrel.
All Browning bold action X-Bolts come with a barrel free floated from the factory.
You don't want to have any influence of the barrel from the stock. You want the barrel to do whatever it has to do, and that also results in a much more consistent and accurate rifle.
Our quality standard for most centerfire rifle cartridges is 1.5 inches at 100 yards. And through the testing I was involved in, I have shot many, many X-Bolts in every caliber available. And most of the X-Bolts, with the proper ammunition and the proper scope choice, will shoot an inch or less at 100 yards with a qualified shooter.
Typically, accuracy is around 3/4 inch consistent. When we say 3/4 inch consistently, that's an average of different bullet weight brand and brand of ammunition and factory ammunition. We're not talking here optimized accuracy with reloads or with one specific brand or type of bullet. It's an average. So that is definitely a sub-minute of angle rifle.